on goal. On that power play, there's no score of the game. 9:15 gone by, and gloves are dropped again. Scott Laughton and Vinni Lettieri.
That must have been a challenge from Laughton. I'm sure it was a challenge from Laughton because Lettieri bumped into the goaltender. Again, I think it was accidental, but the importance for the Flyers of protecting these goaltenders, and this is a kid, Carter Hart, that they are really relying on. So Lettieri had just come out of the penalty box. There's Lettieri there. So he's coming out of the penalty box. And Laughton whacked him with his stick and then kind of skated over. I don't know if Laughton wanted to get a change or not, but he whacked him with his stick. And obviously there were some, that time there were some words. I'm sure John heard a little bit of discussion with those two. John, what'd you hear?
Two words, let's go.
That was it, huh?
Lettieri turned around, saw that Laughton wasn't getting off the ice, and said, let's go. So he went back out and got him.